How's this? Oh shit! Fuck, I screwed up.
I think this is supposed to happen.
No! Damn it!
Let me see if wait, I don't think I can.
You can't save me.
I'm trapped. Bye.
Stay alive. I need to go and get those points too.
Okay.
I fucked up. Oh. Where are you? Right here. Ah! You gotta bite me! Oh shit, you launched that fucker! Damn! Kick him up. Kick him up. Kick him. He's still alive.
Stuck.
Ah!
He's alive!
Holy shit! You blew the bear away! Holy shit, where'd he go?
I think the body disappeared, dude.
Where did he go? I shot him in the head and then you exploded him.
Again. I don't know where the body is.
Another bear. Where's the bear?
I'll let you kill the man. This is too powerful.
You just fucking this.
Oh! The bear! It's flipped over here!
Beat him up!
Right here.
I shot him.
You showed up just in time.
The lady at the bar, right? The people of
Hope County deserve I think so. Whoever has the mission.
Well, both of them do.
Some balls rolling into town like that.
Most one look at anyone then, really. The other way. It's up to you.
The ones that don't get taught a hard lesson. My dad was one of the first to stand up to him. Anytime the Peggies showed up looking for trouble, Dad would hop in his big rig and chase him out of town. He loved that truck. Called it the Widowmaker. And those fuckers stole it from him a week before he passed. Shit, you really want to piss off the cult? Get the Widowmaker back. Show the cult we're not just gonna roll over. And give the folks here something to cheer about. It's locked up under guard at a grain elevator east of here. But I think you're just the person for the job.
Let's go get that Widowmaker.
Alright! We're playing fucking Watch Out or Overwatch on this shit too? Damn.
Nothing beats the great outdoors.
Oh damn, that thing's fast. Holy shit. Did I get it?
Not sure. The turkey right there? It's running for
it! It's so fast! Oh, I got it!
No, it's your left.
God damn it, why are you so fast?
You missed!
What the fuck?
Dear left, dude.
You win this round, turkey! Damn, I suck!
Oh shit.
There's another beehive, bro. You hold up, come back here.
How did I get back?
Over here. Oh, yeah, that's good, that's good. Alright, I'm gonna burn this shit.
Okay. Found a way over here.
Oh, there's a box. Oh, nice. How'd you find that?
I broke the wall.
Nice.
But there's nothing in there. Oh, never mind. There's a platform we could jump on.
Bathroom? Alright, this one should be good now. Yep.
Anything over there now?
Just a safe.
Okay.
Nice.
How do you turn off flashlight?
Turn off?
Turn on.
It does it randomly. Let me get up first. There you go.
I hate it how I can't turn it on.
Yeah. It doesn't let you decide that.
But it's dark. It's off here. Though. Oh shit, I'm burning.
Yeah.
You got a fire too?
Yeah. Oh shit, there's more beehives. Oh no!
It doesn't trigger as long as we don't destroy it, right? I'm under attack!
Me too! Yeah, we are. It's not for nothing.
They disappear.
Oh, see if Ebony then wants to go too, Georgie. See if Ebony then wants to go. Maybe. It'll be on the way anyways. Because we're going to go try past there. How'd you get out here?
Oh, you fell? There's a pole that you jump.
Damn it. It's not letting me jump. Between.
Oh, come back around to the beehive, yeah. And when you come here, there's a pole, yeah.
Oh.
And just jump over here.
Oh, damn it. Damn it.
will you die to my grenade?
Yeah.
Okay. I ain't throwing it. There's a beehive right there, so. And just jump over here.
Oh, up there.
Yeah, there's a chest right below. Hey! And the money.
Who?
Oh shit, I don't want to do this.
Why? No?
They're at the mountains weekend, so they're gonna go over to the death. Today.
Oh yeah, today, yeah.
Because
this is not their dad's week yet, it's still their mom.
Since it's their mom's weekend, go over to their dad's weekend.
Yeah, I know. Where you at, Hugh? Oh, nice.
Over here?
What's in here? Ooh, you found a fancy-ass car, dude.
This is the truck we're taking home.
You drive, bro.
Nah, what? What are you doing? Switch to
you. You drive. This is the one with the guns, bro. You gotta enjoy this game to the fullest, man.
Alright. Where are we going?
Shoot him!
How?
Should be left.
Oh,
side.
Really?
Yeah. That's why I said you gotta enjoy this game to the fullest, man. Widowmaker's a beast, dude.
My daddy put cannons on that thing. Don't
bomb their asses.
How do you shoot the cannon?
The cannon? I think it's right click.
Is it?
If not, that's like F. Nope. I'm not too sure, buddy.
No! Throw a grenade.
Oh shit! Someone shooting us from the top or something? Death got obliterated!
Shit. Oh, his body!
Oh shit!
I don't know how to shoot the rocket, but whatever.
Got him. Oh shit!
Oh shit!
What you doing? What was that? We were doing so good!
Nah! You'll start us back at the vehicle, right?
Yeah.
Oh. He almost killed us again.
Better yet, honk that horn every time you do, so I know when to cheer.
Ooh, I got the guy. Nice. All these bays. We're missing so many skins, dude.
I know.
Here comes the big boy. Turn, turn, turn. Whoa! Maybe try clicking the middle mouse button. Maybe that shoots though.
So. It throws my grenade.
Bomb it! Nice!
Damn.
The way you're handling that rig would make my
That's your teammate!
Cool. We're on home to Fall's End where she belongs.
Oh, did I miss a turn?
Alright, give me a sec, dude. Give me a sec. Repair!
Damn!
Alright, let's go!
Brand new!
You gotta make it look nice for the people, man, you know?
This is the right way.
Took a shortcut. That's right, slowly squeeze it in here.
Good enough.
Shit.
I'd know the sound of that truck anywhere. I gotta say, Deputy, seeing my dad's truck rumbling home sure brings back memories. I'd stand out here every time he came back, just like this, waving him home. You definitely got the grit to handle her, and more importantly, you got the heart. My dad would have liked you. If you ever need to use the Widowmaker, you don't even gotta ask. In the meantime, I'll keep my ear to the ground. If I hear anything that's worth your while, I'll let you know. Thanks again, Deputy.
Okay.
Oh, you got that pistol. You should put a silencer on it. That way they don't know where you're coming from.